It's not.
Oh my gosh, we just got the first, well, not the first, but a look at Marenette in season 6, and apparently they have showed yet another miraculous trailer that we're not allowed to see. Are you serious? Like, if you're going to make a trailer, you might as well release it. Like, why are you keeping it a secret from us if you're going to release it anyway? But yeah, she looks really, really good, and I cannot wait for season 6. Anyway, I'd love to know what you think of this, and I'll see you in the next one.